Welcome to another Tekken 7 session. I'm Sinclair the Wolf. Well, I'm pretty sure you've heard about the EVO 2018 news. Okay, Negan from The Walking Dead is coming to Tekken 7. So, I'm definitely going to be picking him up. You know, just for the thrill of it. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be picking him up. And also, Anna Williams and Lei Wulong are coming to the roster as well. And other than that, there are three other mystery characters for the Season 2 Season Pass. I hope that my main Bruce Irvin is one of those mystery characters. I don't care what a lot of these other gamers say, well, Josie Result. First of all, see, and it's always come from people who don't use Bruce or Josie. That was who always want to try to say that they're clones. It's like, be quiet. You don't know what you're talking about. Alright, Tekken 7, y'all. Perfect. Yeah, so I'm glad that Bandai Namco is finally doing something about Tekken 7 and adding some new content. Some meaningful new content, not just costumes or whatnot. You know, but it would be nice if they did add some Walking Dead costumes. You know, for the other characters and everything. Like, for example, you can customize Master Raven as Michonne, or you could customize Eddie Gordo as King Ezekiel. That would be good. That would be epic. You know. Or even Kazuya or Jin as Rick or something, you know. Round two. Fight. Gosh. people with their dumb fireworks. Still, Shaheen, I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed at all. Hiyachi, okay. Round one. Yes. Fight. This is what I like about Treasure Battle. You never know who you're gonna get next. As soon as I get Bruce Irvin, I'm straight. Bruce Irvin or Armor King, or both.
Double Rebel Gun. Round
one. Geese Howard, huh? Fight. So does that poop him back? Geese. I didn't even press that, man. Come on, man. Shit. What the hell is going on, man? Hiyachi again. Fight.
KO. Round two. fight. Round one, fight. KO. Round two, fight.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round one, fight.
Jai.
Round two, fight.
Catarina Alves.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
So I want to ask you, the viewers, a question. Who do you think the mystery characters are going to be for this Tekken 7 Season 2 Pass? Leave your comments below in the comment section, of course.
Round one. Fight.
I did the fight Akumas.
Round one. Fight. Thank you.
you're done. Bathe in that lava, Akuma. Bathe in it. Bathe in it. Alright, that's gonna be it. This is Sinclair the Wolf. Thanks for watching.